Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao, I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill them all. And make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Danny.
Coño.
here.
What do you got for me?
Supply drop, Danny. And it's coming in soon. Be the first one there and claim it for the cause.
Appreciate it. Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Be careful here.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement.
Better take out that camera.
Attention all military personnel. This is your last, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan through. Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattered in Vendera Square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind, your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward. My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement. Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. Terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan through.
Okay, that's fucked up.
Okay.
The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattering
in the air.
Take your mind, your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward.
Peña could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant.
You make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and...
Okay.
Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement.
Looks like he's at his ranch.
Attention,
time to go take out both these assholes.
The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan through.
There you are.
The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead.
That's for Carlos, you fucker.
Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet. But I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
Cancer is devastating to both its victims and their families. Treatment can be invasive and costly, but with the full support of the president...
Are you a Tuyana?
Medic can't save you. Grabbing a ride.
Thank you.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Buenas noches. Big gun. There's the officer in charge.
Check it out. You come back to me.
That's the one.
That's for Carlos.
Hey, got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Bella?
I'm going loca.
Don't you have new recruits to train?
Coño, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, senor. They're good, they got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. You sit.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know.
Eyes up, Danny. Coño. Dog. Found you.
See what that was. Dale.
Asegure el área.
Cuidado con una emboscada. Find them.
Venga.
Kill them.
Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Espada, it's done.
Really?
Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Hi, Danny.
Thank you.
The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao, Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace. Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa. Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Good boy. Don't kill me.
Thank you.
hostages.
Someone.
I think I'll...
There, again.
Definitely heard something that hard.
I see you!
There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am. Slow Yaren's fucking bandwidth.
Recibido!
Time to go.
Spread out.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny. Hey, I took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Danny. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist from me.
Piro, meet me at Susurro Caves.
You're in a cave? You piss off the camp or something?
No. Not yet. Just come, okay? Got an emergency, medical. Sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.